Get these penguins to the zoo, and I mean now. Guy gets up the next day, still got the penguins in the back of his car, but now they're all wearing sunglasses. Same cop pulls him over and says, hey, didn't I tell you yesterday to take these penguins to the zoo? He says, I did. Today I'm taking them to the beach. Last night my wife yelled, hey, come upstairs and make love to me. I said, I can't do both. Home with the front row here. Guy goes to the doctor for his annual physical. The doctor says, I've got some terrible news. He says, what? You're terminal. He says, my God, how much time do I have left? Doctor says, 10. He says, 10? 10 years? 10 months? 10 weeks? Doctor says, 10. 9. 8. Three guys sitting at the bar. The first guy looks upset. He says, you know what, fellas? I'm having some problems at home. I think my wife is having an affair with an electrician. The other guy's going, electrician? He says, yeah, I found some wires and cutters under the bed. Second guy goes, you know what? I think my wife is having an affair with a carpenter. They say, a carpenter? He says, yeah, I found some wood and nails under the bed. Third guy goes, you know what? I think my wife is having an affair with a horse. The other guy's going, a horse? He says, yeah, I found a jockey under the bed. Some of these may take a little longer, folks, but stay with me. We're almost done. Thank you very much, everyone, sir. Guy goes into the library, goes to the librarian, says, excuse me, ma'am, do you have any books on suicide? She says, yes, sir, down at the end of the hall, under rest. Guy goes down and comes back, and he says, I couldn't find any. She says, I guess they never bring them back. Come on, folks, even the blonde back here is laughing. Okay, a blonde walks into a library. It could happen. She says to the librarian, excuse me, I'd like a Big Mac and a Coke, please. The librarian says, lady, this is a library. She says, oh, I'm so sorry. I'd like a Big Mac. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Joey Bishop. God bless you all.